Hello students, welcome back to our new video session. So today we are starting from chapter number 7, exercise 16, multiply. Number 1, ones, tens. So 11 into 7, 7 into 1, 7 ones are 7, 7 ones are 7. Question number 13, ones, tens. So 33 into 3, so 3 into 3, 3 threes are 9. And then 3 threes are 9. So our answer is 99. Exercise 17. Multiply. Question number 7. Ones, tens. So in this question we have to multiply 49 into 2. 2 nines are 18. So 1, 8, 18. We'll write 8 and we'll write 1 here. So 2 fours are 8 plus 1, 9. 49 into 2. 2 9s are 18, we have written 8 and carry over 1, 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 1, 9. So our answer is 98. Question number 11, 1s 10s, 37 into 2, 2 7s are 14, 1 4 14, we will write 4, carry over 1, 2 3s are 6, 6 plus 1, 7, our answer is 74. Question number 13, 1's 10's 100, 5 3's are 15, 1 5 15, we'll write 5, carry over 1, 6 3's are 18, 18 plus 1, 19, our answer is 195. Question number 32, 1's 10's 100, 49 into 9, 9 9's are 81, 8 1 81, we'll write 1, carry over 8, 4 9's are 9 4s are 36. 36 plus 8. 44. Our answer is 441. Exercise 19. Multiply. Question number 1. 1's, 10's, 100. 207 into 4. First of all, we multiply 4 into 7. Then 4 into 0. Then 4 into 2. So 207 into 4. 4 7s are 28. 2, 8, 28, so we'll write 8, carry over 2, 4 0s are 0, plus 2, it will come 2, 4 2s are 8, so our answer is 828. Question number 20, 1's, 10's, 100, 986 into 7, so first of all we'll multiply 7 into 6, then 7 into 8, then 7 into 9. So 7, 6 are 42, 4, 2, 42, we'll write 2, carry over 4, 7, 8 are 56, 56 plus 4, 60, 7, 9 are 63, 63 plus 6, 69, so our answer is 6,902.